Now, a bit like Wolves, Leicester had a big weekend in front of them. They could be promoted and they could be crowned champions of League One with the right result at Southend.
The worst home record in the league will have given Oldham hope on the long trip to the South Coast. By half-time, they were facing their worst run of form in 9 years. Dean Cox put Brighton in front. Lloyd Owusu then turned from provider to poacher. Usually when his first effort fails, he doesn't take it lying down. This time, he had no choice. Luis Alessandra did his bit to drag Oldham back into contention, but it wouldn't be enough to end Joe Royal's long wait for a first win since his return. There was no delay, though, for the next goal. Owusu's second came moments later, and Brighton's dramatic survival is still in sight. So, Hereford are the first to fall. Nothing less than three more wins will do for Cheltenham. Any one of these clubs could still get sucked in. Even Hartlepool are still not mathematically safe. There's little else to play for, though, in mid-table. At the top, Peterborough are closing in on the championship, but the glory today belongs to Leicester. They go up as champions.
After the break, the best of League Two this weekend, where all of the top four took all 3 points.